I was sick, I was miserable. Having to get through a work day and then home to care for my children and family was almost more than I could bear. The worst part about my plight was that I'd been to the doctor. I'd taken antibiotics, I'd been obedient to modern medicinal techniques when trying to deal with my chronic sore throat. To everyone else, I looked normal and healthy. Every day was a tortuous ordeal of keeping my chin up, swallowing painfully, and looking for answers to my chronic sore throat. When traditional methods of pain relief had failed me, I decided I needed to look into alternative forms of health and healing to ease my pain. I had heard about the use of essential oil for sore throat, but it seemed a little too easy. Could this really be the answer for my discomfort and soreness? I decided to study in depth and look for the best essential oils for sore throat. While we can use a lot of essential oils to effectively treat sore throat, we found the following pure oils and blends have most effective at reducing pain and inflammation and getting to the underlying cause of sore throat. 1. Peppermint oil. Peppermint is an amazingly cool oil. Its cooling effects reduce pain dramatically while leaving you invigorated and refreshed. Especially effective when topically applied, it is known to eliminate even the most stubborn throbbing pain when applied along the neck and jawline as well as internally. Peppermint is also anti-inflammatory, antiviral. And we can use it in gargles, throat sprays, and steams. Due to its strong and volatile nature, it is not recommended that you use peppermint oil in children under 10 years of age. 2. Lemon oil. Lemon is a powerful antibacterial agent known to kill many types of bacteria in as little as 15 minutes. Bacteria such as meningococcus, diphtheria, and tuberculosis have all been successfully eradicated with the use of lemon oil. With longer exposure to vaporized lemon oil, even staph infections have been eliminated within a matter of hours. No matter what the cause of your sore throat, lemon oil will be a powerful agent in the treatment of your sore throat. You can use lemon oil in a throat spray, a gargle, and topically. A word of caution to topical users, the interaction of direct sunlight and lemon oil causes a severe sunburn, so use with caution. Aromatic use of lemon oil in your home will also help to prevent future infections that may lead to sore throat. And it's a wonderful smelling addition to your environment. 3. Eucalyptus oil. Eucalyptus oil is an excellent pain reliever. Seniole content present in this oil gives it a clear advantage when fighting infections. In addition, cooling properties help to soothe red and irritated tissues that are indicative of throat infection. Eucalyptus is also effective at inhibiting the growth of viruses and bacteria that can cause throat irritation. Like peppermint oil, we can use this cooling oil in gargles, throat sprays, and applied topically. Avoid using eucalyptus in children under 10. 4. Oregano oil. Oregano oil pulls out the big guns to fight infection, inflammation, and bacterial infections that can cause sore throat. It is also a powerful immune system booster, oftentimes stopping an infection at its source before it is allowed to spread. Oregano oil is powerful and volatile if not used properly. It can actually irritate and inflame mucous membranes, so we should not use it in steams or inhaled directly. Best used topically with a carrier oil such as olive oil or coconut oil, it will quickly get to the root cause of your sore throat pain. 5. Thyme oil. Thyme oil is antimicrobial, antifungal, anti-inflammatory, and works quickly to purify any environment in which it is directly applied. And thyme oil is quite a common additive in many over-the-counter mouthwashes and gargles. Also considered a volatile or hot oil, it does require the use of a carrier oil to nullify effects that would otherwise irritate the skin, mouth, or mucous membranes. 6. Ginger oil. While ginger is best known for its soothing and calming effect on the stomach, it is also an effective treatment for the common cold. Its soothing and calming properties have also been known to subdue throat irritation and pain. Its pleasing scent and taste make it easy and pleasant to ingest. Ginger is best used in throat sprays, gargles, and topical application, although we can use it in aromatherapy and steams as well. When using aromatically, be sure not to use too much, as more concentrated amounts can irritate the lining of the nose and throat. 7. Tea tree oil. The powerful antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effects of tea tree oil make it perfect for combating sore throat symptoms. Tea tree oil also has clarifying properties that stave off infection and clear up nasty bacteria that may be present and causing the problem. Visit housefragrance.com to get diffuser blends for sore throat. Link in description below.